In this video, I'm gonna show you how to use the sample plugin for Google Chrome. What you're gonna do is go over here, you're gonna find sample inside the Chrome Web Store. What you'll do next is click Add to Chrome. Great, click Add Extension. And as you can see, the sample has now been added to Chrome. Click X here. I'm gonna click on this little puzzle piece and I'm gonna pin sample here so it's easy to find for later on. Next thing we need to do is find the sound we want. So I've got a sound loaded here in YouTube that I really like. Let's give it a listen. This is that iconic cricket, awkward silent sound, and it's gonna work great for what I need it for. Also, I just wanna give a big shout out to Gaming Sound Effects for having all these available on their YouTube channel. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna go into our sample app up here. I'm gonna click this and I'm gonna click this record icon. Now you can see it's already started. That's totally okay. We got time and we can edit it after. So let's go to our sound and click play. Cool, let's go back to sample here and click stop. Okay, so now you can see that we have the transients and we're ready to move on. What we're gonna do is we're gonna click this download button right here. We'll click our downloads here. We'll see a recording, we're gonna click the folder. And as you can see here, we have our recording sound. So what I'm gonna do is take this off and just put it on my desktop for now. Next thing I'm gonna do is open up my DAW. For this example, I'm using BandLab. You can use whatever you want. Now, all I need to do is simply take this sound and move it right in to the DAW. This is great. Now, you can see the sound doesn't really start until quite late, so that's simple to fix. You can just trim the ends in your DAW. There's a couple different ways to do this depending on the DAW you have. And you can just move this over, press play. And you now have the sample inside your DAW. Hope you found this helpful. Thank you so much for watching. Keep creating, and I'll see you in the next video.